A man, a few words. Brock Lesnar prefers to let his actions do the talking. Some superstars may talk more on the microphone, but when it comes to trading blows, Lesnar may be unequaled.
And with Bobby Lashley facing him, you know Lashley only has one thing in mind: keeping business open by wrecking shop.
If Lashley is able to go about his preferred way of handling business, this match could become a very gruesome.
Driven down with an elevated flatliner.
Momentum
crumble at the feet of the Almighty.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Placing them into the corner. Lesnar quick to counter.
Lesnar showing he's not out of it.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the beast.
We know the dominance and destruction Bobby Lashley is capable of. We know why he's so difficult to prepare for. But Corey, there has to be something an opponent can do against the Almighty.
You can't allow Lashley to impose his will. You can't permit him to intimidate you and live in your head rent-free. You've got to be fearless in your attack on Lashley and land direct hits.
Is doing whatever he wants,
but I doubt there's any panic seeping into Brock's mind.
Elbow drop. Catches the kick.
Lashley avoids impact.
Sends an incredibly powerful message.
I think I speak for everyone watching. Message received.
Check out this power. Hoist it up.
Down face first.
Bobby has this in hand now.
I think Paul Heyman's heart just skipped a beat. Was that a wake-up call now for Brock Lesnar? Has it just angered the beast more?
And for all of Lashley's power, for all of his force, he could not deliver the final nail there. Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. Oh, and a reversal.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Without regard.
Bad predicament right here.
Ooh, he's going to the pin. This could be it.
Into the pin window.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Lashley out of the way.
Ooh.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
And Lashley wasn't wrecking anything in that moment.
Yeah, Brock's actions here speak louder than words. And they're saying, I'm the...
Check out this power. Hoist it up.
Down face first. Brock's down. The beast is wounded. Two.
Three. Lashley with the W.
Here is your winner, the Almighty, Bobby Lashley.
A big win and a big match.
I am awestruck, gentlemen. We just witnessed another human being overcome the beast incarnate.